What you are seeing is the only existing film of this species. It lasts about a minute.